Sounds like if there was an election held yesterday at Glastonbury, Jeremy Corbyn would have won it.
Of course, the laugh about Glastonbury is it's about 250 quid a ticket. They're all stinking rich, posh kids and got absolutely nothing to do with the proletariat whatsoever. But power to the people, eh?
You've never been, though.
To Glastonbury?
Yeah.
I can't afford it.
Okay. You can afford an ascot, though.
That's the cheap end of the market. Only Jezza and his mates can afford Glastonbury.